Respected principal, my lovely teacher and my dear school fellows, Assalamu alaikum. Today I am here with the topic of Iqbal's message to you. Iqbal is one of the most outstanding poet, philosopher of the Indus subcontinent belonging to the modern period. His sublime poetry and philosophy inspired millions of Muslims to wake up to the reality of time and get a destiny of themselves. Iqbal Nojawan is a true Muslim, Mard-e-Momin, Mujahid, Shaheen man of Khudi, and an optimistic person who can pull down the stars to himself. Iqbal says, Mohabbat mujhe un jawanon se hai, sitaron pe dalte hain jo kamal. Iqbal was deeply concerned to the youth of that time. Iqbal Nojawan is a creative Nojawan. He is Shaheen who hunts and then takes. Us kaum ko shamshir ki hajat nahi rehti. Aur jiske jawanon ki khudi surat e faulad. And he says for Shaheen Nojawan, Shaheen kabhi parwaaz se thakkar nahi girta. Purdam hai agar tu to nahi khatra hai ustaad. He also feels uncomfortable that the way the knowledge is being transferred to the youth. Iqbal says, shikayat hai mujhe un khudawandan-e-maktab se. Sabak Shaheen bachon ko de rahe hain khakbazi ka. He gave the message to belief of Allah to get success. Iqbal says, کیوں منتیں مانگتا ہے اوروں کے دربار سے اقبال وہ کون سا ایسا کام ہے جو ہوتا نہیں تیرے پروردگار سے as a conclusion in اقبال eyes youth is representative for the nation not only for the current nation the nation but also the nations to come نہیں نا امید اقبال اپنی فشتے ویران سے ذرا نم ہو تو یہ مٹی بڑی زرخیز ہے ساکی تھینک یو